Hello guys, my name is Sethio645237 and welcome to another episode of Exploring the World of Minecraft with Sethio645237. And it just started raining. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's stupid. I hate rain, and this is probably the first time it's rained in this world. And I hate it. You better stop soon because I got some stuff to show them. And, but in this chest, you might be able to see a lot of stuff, and you might be wondering what I'm actually doing in this world that I have gotten this much dirt from it and stone. And I've been actually terraforming over in this area where the tunnel has been, and I'm going to expand it over this way because there's not actually that much more hill that I can do. And then this way, I might just curve off so I can't, like, go up a hill. Because what I want to do is I want to make a staircase up this way and have like a bridge going over, maybe. And I think that'd be really cool. Over here, I've also worked on a little pathway, having got all the oak that I want to put over here. And it's looking quite nice. It's really, really... I cannot stand this rain. It's really dark, and all this rain's making it really hard to see. And I don't know what to put on either side. I might actually put like a whole like 100 by 100 like farm of that on the left side, and maybe probably the same size of wheat on the other side that I won't break. I think that looked really cool. And it's still raining, but not as okay. It stopped raining. That's good. Thank you, rain. If you rain again, though, I'm not going to be happy. But anyways, let's head over here. Do I have the materials? Oh, well, we're by trees, so we can get that. But over here, you can see in the distance, I am going towards a mountain. And what you probably have put the dots all together by now that I'm probably doing some stuff, that I'm probably going to do some stuff in this mountain. And what I want to do in this mountain is I want to clear off some of these like little edges, like right there, that like huge place. If we just cut that part off, I think that'd be perfect for like a little village, like a top of the village, maybe like a church up on the top, and then it goes down to a village right here, and then we could do some more, because this is not, I don't think this is the only part of the mountainous area. How'd that not kill you? Oh well, I am now in the new snapshot 15W37A, and I can tell that there are a lot of new performance things because I have a lot of stuff. And oh man, this is going to be a lot laggier area because of this little spot, this swamp, which is not bad because if I'm over here in this area building while it's at night, most possibly a slime will spawn here, and I really need a lot of slime balls because of the plans I have in later times. But right now, I just want to make a bridge over this area. Maybe eventually find an ice biome, like a frozen. Oh well, duh. I can just put water up there to freeze, and I can eventually put the water down here and make a little river, and maybe make a little spring over here, and clear a bunch of these trees away because they're not. A lot. Like these trees right by the pathway, I don't want here. I just left them here because I really wanted to get the path done. But in reality, I don't want them there. Let's see. I think this block needs to go too. Yep. So. I don't have an axe, which is not very good. I'm using blocks like this. Oh well. So my idea was I should have a straight bridge, have a triangle that goes up to support it, and then have like a little Y at the bottom that supports it, and I think that'd be very nice. I'm gonna go to mining trees, and I'll be back with you in a little bit. Sad face, so sad. Nighttime came, and You'll be able to see in a little bit what just happened, and I'm sad. It's not a big deal, but I'm definitely not the happiest guy. Creeper blew up, and yeah, that's gonna take a little bit, but at least I have enough grass, at least. But here's the bridge. This is just the basic layout that I have for it right now, and this will might go, depending on how it looks, or this won't go, but the rest. So let's see how it goes. So basically, this is what I have planned. Just put this up like this, and there's 19 blocks in the middle here. And so that would mean divide by 9. So, okay. So I have to go up about 4 here. 2, 3. This should be 4 right here. And then put this down here. Don't quite think this is right. I don't think my math. I don't think I did my math right here. Maybe, maybe not. Actually, it looks qu about right, actually. So this is good. Okay. There we go. That's good. Okay. So, what I want now is just to do the same basic thing. Just mimic that on this side. It's not what I wanted. Hey, go like I want. Let's do that. That'll be much easier. And we'll just look at how it looks and see what we think about it. Oh, why didn't I put the top on? I'm so stupid. Okay, there we go. So, what do I think about it? It's not bad. Definitely not bad. Okay, let's do something else. Looks normal from there, but I bet it looks a lot better from out there. Okay, so I'm gonna mimic it on this side, and then I'll come back with you guys, and we'll see how this looks. Okay, so the top I think is pretty much finished. I think it looks pretty nice. I can't really see much detail on it. Maybe when shaders come out or something, I can do a little bit more with the shape with the stuff, and if I get a better graphics card or something like that. But I think it's kind of flat on the bottom, and I want to really fix that up because I don't really like that. I want it to be kind of round, and I'll be fixing this part right here. In a little bit. Yeah, I'll fix that later. But, so what I want to do is I want to put this down like that. And kind of like it's actually supported by something. Because I think it needs to be a little more. I don't want it to be quite as flat. And if you have some suggestions on how to not make it as flat, then please tell me because I am open to it. I do not want this to be looking flat, and I don't think it looks good. So, what am I doing here? Ah, yes. Breaking this block. Don't think I really need to do it as much on that side. I think I just have to do it on that post right there, which is not bad. And I should kill you. Get out of my way, and I cannot let you live. But let's see. Whoa, let's just. I hear lots of zombies, and I have no idea where they are. They're like under this bridge. I'm not liking that actually. Put that there. And basically, when you're on top of the bridge, this is what it's like. And I don't think that's bad. I think it looks quite nice for the first bridge I've ever made. I think this is a pretty nice bridge. I think I can do better in the future, though. But right now, with the resources I have, I think this is pretty nice. Let's just make this too wide for now because it's kind of hard to go up one wide. But right here, as you can see, there's lots of potential that we can do here. And let me just give a basic layout of what I want to do. There's probably going to be a road going down here, so let's just clear out some of this stuff here. So I'm just going to use birch right now, just because it's the only resource I have, just to make like a layout of houses, and that's how I really want to this will probably be like a ladder up, and the door will be right here. I think it looks bad. That's the first house, and then we will have a house like over here, right next to the bridge. Maybe like a money machine thing, where you have to, I can't remember what it is, but you have to get a pass to get through, and that's probably what this building will be right here. This will probably, I don't know if I want to put a house in there, but then there'll be another house right here. And this probably won't be birch. Probably be some sort of stone and wood combination. Maybe sandstone if I can find it. But yeah. So we put this here. We got another house. And this is looking a little barren right here. So we need a house right over here, right next to the edge here. So maybe we can put a house and then a little walkway down to the lake. I think that'd be very nice. Have another ladder room here because this will probably be one of the storage rooms because it's a fishing house. So it'll probably be small, but it'll have storage. And then we'll have another house like in the middle, or maybe a plaza. Yeah, let's do a plaza. Let's make a few pumpkin. How do you make them? I forget how to make them. Okay, so we'll just put this down here, and we'll just make a little, I guess, circle maybe. I feel like this is a good place for a plaza, so just put a plaza here, and that'll just be in the middle of this, and then there'll be a road that goes up, and maybe a church up there if I can terraform it and make that flat, and then it'll go up into the mountains where there will probably be lots of lodges and cottages and stuff like that. Whoa, whoa, where'd you come from? Well, I don't have any dirt to fix this, even though I have a full chest full. Okay, I don't feel safe out here. So I'm gonna go and sleep. But yeah, that's about it for right here. So as I'm going to sleep, I'm gonna think of something else to do in this episode, and I will see you then. Okay, so I think it is time to make another house in this little village that is growing. It's very small at the moment, but it will grow. And I think right here would be the perfect spot. So let's see. This will be the brewing house. Let's make it double doors. I'm gonna lay this out just real quick. Let's see. Think it'd be cool if I make it in a brewing, like a potion looking. Wait, why can't I see through this? Is that grass? Oh, it is grass. Okay. I thought that looked a little weird. So I'm gonna try and make this look like a little potion. And probably in the next episode we make a potion. 'Cause that'll be cool. I want you place. Okay, let's put this here, break this, put that there, and then we'll do this. This grass is annoying. Ooh. Okay, and then we'll just... And this will be special right here, because this will probably be some sort of transportation up. Now, all the corners, I feel, should be cobblestone. Like, the major corners. So, ones like this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Okay. Have you heard me say this enough already? Probably have. Now, let's put the cobblestone over here, and right here. And I'm trying to build a lot quicker than I usually do because I usually run out of time very easily when I do this stuff. And I wanted this to be a faster episode, but still getting a lot done. Let's go up and let's see. We should put some detail into the walls a little bit, maybe. Like that, and then get up there. Okay, like this. Just make it a little random, and I think that'll look cool. And let's put some glass above that, so let's get some glass over here. This is where I keep all my chests right now. I'm gonna try and transport some of this over to the mountainous area, and we'll start working over there next episode. And I got a lot of glass here, here, and right there. So I got quite a lot, and I can use this to my advantage. Let's see, let's put this right here. I think that's nice. Now what I can do, I can actually put this up like one like pillar. And then get up there, and then make this a pillar, and just change it up a little bit because I don't like this to look all the same and flush. I'm not that type of person. It's just not my type of style, I guess. And this will be the first floor. This will probably be two floors. Might be higher if we expand it. Depends on if we put a floor dedicated to a certain type of potion, which means like lingering potion we could set a floor to, and then splash potion we set a floor to. And the lingering would probably be up at the very top because, well, it is, I would never use it. I would never use it. And that's the truth because I just don't see any point in it at this time. And it just doesn't make sense to me right now. Okay, this needs a little more character. Yes, okay, good. Okay, and then put this down, and then put this here, and then... Totally making this up as I go. So, that's nice. And maybe we can put like a little, some glass panes here. At the back. Oh yeah, I forgot they did this. Oh, I could do so much with this. I completely forgot. Oh, this was one of the things that was introduced into the snapshots. Okay. This changes up some things. Trying to see what I could do. I really can't find anything at the moment, so let's just put this like that, and then I don't want to really put that there. Okay, that. Okay, that's too. Like, it just, that doesn't make sense. That just, like, is the inverse of the other side. Okay, and then we can put... Come on, place. placed correctly. Okay. Okay. And then just do that. And that's nice. And then we can put actually just a glass wall here. Cool. And then we could put like, okay. This here. And just complement it, I guess, a little bit. That's not what I wanted. I need this down one more. Okay, put that down like that. And then we just give it a little bit of dimension. And I guess we could do the same thing right here. Okay, let's not use it of this block, because that's just, I don't think that's the right block to use. I think it should be cobblestone. I have a crafting table right here. So let's put this down, put some cobblestone in here, make some cobblestone slabs, and we're set for putting this here. I think this looks quite nice, but that's only my personal preference, because I'm making this, so... I would think it would be nice, so, or I think it's nice, so, if you think it's nice, please tell me in the comment, it would be appreciated, or like, that's also appreciated too, it doesn't really matter either way, it's just a good way to support, and I do appreciate that. Let's see, that's a cool little thing that I could do back here. Just a little bit of detail. Not really what you'd see, but something that if you're traveling around, it's different. Okay, so I think that's everything right here for this first floor, and we can enter. Cool. Now, I don't have a lot of sticks. Dang it, why do I keep going out and then I have to go back to the crafting table? It's just, it's basically all I do. It's just I keep going to the crafting table. I've been trying to get ready each time I try to build this, but then I like my ideas start building on each other, and it's like, oh no, I gotta stop this. Okay, so 15 should be enough. 15 ladders, and we should be able to put them right here. And this is another reason why I put this stuff right here, because it's a good way for me just to stand right here, but it can also just give it a little more character inside, and then I can just walk out on this side. I need it up one more, because I'm going to make this birch slabs, so if you are wondering. And let's just put this in. Why do I keep falling off? I'm like the most clumsy. Wait a minute. This is not right. It's not right. It's supposed to go up one higher. What am I doing? I'm just going blind. And I just came up with another great idea, and I'm just like, I gotta stop this. I gotta stop this so much. It's a habit, and I just need to stop. So, what I need to conserve wood and stuff, or not conserve it, but use it better. I should make it into slabs, and let's just go up, and the ladder will be on the other side too, so don't worry about that. Let's put this right here. Just make it one down lower than what you usually have it at, and I think it might give it a little cool thing when you're trying to build up here. Maybe. Okay, so what do I do? I didn't add right here. Okay, that makes more sense. Did I add right? No, I didn't. Okay. So I'm all fine right there, fine and dandy. And as I get this floor up, if I can just get a little bit more of the wall around, I think that's where we could easily end the episode. And that's not a bad design right there, but it's too... organized, I guess. I want it more random for this build right here. So, and this is the brewing house, so I will be putting a brewing stand in here before the end of the episode, because that's just the inevitable. I'm not going to try to say that again because I can't pronounce it, because I'm bad at pronouncing things. But yeah, okay, so this is probably going around 25 minutes to 30 minutes by now, most likely. And I think I got quite a bit done. Let's just get the brewing stand from over here, and it'd probably be best to get the anvil, but I'm not gonna do that. And I just broke that like his butter. Enter. No, no, no. We're not going out on a big bang. This is not. Oh my God! No, no, no! Get away from me! Ah, this is not a. This is not supposed to happen. Oh my gosh! It's like an attack. No. I'm like getting attacked here. What is this? What is this madness? Oh. I mean, whoa. I'm on hard difficulty, I know that, but man, this is overkill. Wow. It's like a mob invasion. No! Don't! Dang it! Oh well, it didn't hurt anything, which is good. No! Get away. Get away. Get away. Okay, I need to really sleep because apparently I'm almost dead if this stuff keeps happening. So all these holes that I've been blowing up and stuff, I'm just going to have to go into this chest, get all the grass I need and do that. Yeah, if you want to harvest grass, this is like the best way. Get efficiency. What do I have it as? What's my efficiency? Oh yeah, I forgot. I did get another diamond shovel and I did upgrade it to efficiency 5, which I didn't see much of a difference, which is unfortunate, but well. Oh well. And I think that looks actually really cool. I think it's different from everything else, and I think it'll serve a good purpose in this place. And I'm probably just going to keep it down. No. No, not that, not down there. Let's just That's great. Yeah. Perfect. This build's done. Okay. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. Hope you've enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.